Yeah, basically you need a square to make it. So you make a square like with any piece of paper. Make a triangle. Yeah. And you fold the part. Yeah. And then you cut this off. This part. So now you have a perfect square.
Yeah.
With the square, you fold it like this. And then like this also. Whoa, nice song. Like, you get it? So, I have to remember this way. When you have this, you take this part and you press it down like this. And then squash everything. Do it also on the other side. Same thing. Oh. Sorry. It's really hard. I'm really drunk. So this is really hard. Okay. Should look something like this.
Yes.
Then with this side down, you see this open side. This one is closed. This open side down. You start doing this. Take this angle and you bring it to this line. On a straight, you make a rectangle, like a how do you say it? 90 degree triangle.
I'm too drunk.
Okay, perfect. You do it on the other side and on the other side also.
Yeah.
Another flap, I mean.
Then
you fold the triangle that's here down just to make some. Then you fold it up back again. Open. Then there's this little flap here. This part, only this part. You pull it up and following the lines. You flip this. Same thing here, and it should look like this at the end. Same thing on the other side. Okay, always pinch. Then open it like this. You see? And then from here, you take these two sides up, and then to this line, you fold everything up. Up this way, and on the other side. And you make it a little better. Like this, and then like this. Squash. Now, you take this, you pull it out a bit, and then when it's like here, you squash. Same thing on the other side. Like this, squash. Then you take whatever side, or this one, or this one, or this one, this time. You open it, like put a finger here, open it like this to make the head. Squash this down and then close. Then you pull it here on the head. Then you hold it here still. Pull.
That's nice.